Hello, I'm Milford's Mayor, Ben Blake, and I'm here with Dwayne Berg of the Milford Concert Band. The Milford Concert Band is Milford's official community band, and they are hosting their annual holiday concerts this coming Saturday, December 16th, City Hall at 7 o'clock, and then the following day, Sunday the 17th, at the Senior Center at 1:30. So to tell us a little bit about Milford Concert Band's remarkable 25-year history, Dwayne.
Thank you, Mayor Blake. And first off, I'd like to wish everybody in the city of Milford, as well as the mayor and his family, peace and joy for this holiday season, and a Merry Christmas to everybody. The Milford Concert Band is, of course, in its 25th year, and this next Saturday, on the 16th, we're going to be playing all your holiday favorites, as well as some music by Connecticut composer Leroy Anderson, who wrote the infamous song Sleigh Ride. We're also going to do a little piece of symphonic music called A Christmas Festival. It's open to the public, of course it's free, and it's in the Milford Town Hall, which is one of the most wonderful concert halls in the area. And I'd like to thank you, Mayor Blake, for your support over the years, and hopefully we'll see you all at the concert.
Come on down and enjoy the spirit of the season.